origin story again?
Yeah.
Master Del Monte, I heard yelling. Is everything all right?
Everything's okay, Aubergine.
Shall I prepare breakfast and bring in the horoscopes of your enemies?
No, that's okay. Let's go out this morning.
Awkward.
You know you have nothing to be ashamed of.
No, I know. It's just...
Put your peels back down. It's a part of who you are. My favorite part. Every time I see you with your peels down, I think about how it happened. How you saved me.
But what will they say?
They'll say, look at that handsome banana. Look at that brave hero. Look at that...
Freak! Look at that sick freak, everybody.
And good morning to you, too.
Oh my God, is that guy serious? Look at that banana!
Thanks, bud.
Don't listen to them.
Oh, that guy just looks like garbage.
I mean, I make people's pee smell, and this guy grosses me out. Who's with me?
Oh, shit, look at it. His peels are down. Man, that disgusting.
Classy.
You see that banana from behind?
Mommy, why does the man stink, Mommy?
Honey, put the kids back in the car.
Dr. Tomato! Dr. Tomato, I have important news! Okay. Hold on. I'm fine now. It was a... Whew! Oh my God. It's too hot to run and I'm a pepper...
Out with it!
Okay, thank you for your patience. Here we go. Banana.
I see. It has come to my attention that a banana is walking the streets of my town with his peels down and with no ill effects, it seems. Don't you idiots know why I've been running all these experiments? Why did none of you tell me this?
You always tell us not to talk to you, so...
Shut up! Just bring the banana to me.
There's nowhere I'd rather be than with you in this banana hammock.
I'm so proud of you, going out peels down. We should celebrate.
Well, I know you've been wondering how well Beetlejuice holds up. We could watch that.
No, I was thinking something a little more special.
Not...
Mm-hmm.
For real?
For real.
I love you.
Something always brings...
Is anybody gonna say bless you?
Who do you work for? What do you want with us?
Please don't kill me. We're just here to capture and most likely murder you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Steven, just be careful of the tree line over there.
Oh, don't worry about me, friend. I never hit the trees. God's on my side.
God!
What?
No! Yolanda, get down!
Hang on.
Chick, is that you?
Aubergine, call 911!
Is it bad?
No. Just a little bruising. You look as beautiful as ever.
Really?
You're sexier than the cover of that Velvet Underground album.
Oh, Chick. These are my last words.
Yolanda, hang on.
No! No! Oh my God! Why?
Grow up, pussy. God's a myth.
His beef with a tomato and his army of potatoes and his big homie name for oh. Orange, you're glad they fight the good fight and good night to all of those that try him out. It's just another day in the life for Chick Del Monte, ain't nothing nice. It's just another day in the life for Chick Del Monte, ain't nothing nice.
And all the ladies say,
it's just another day in the life for Chick Del Monte, ain't nothing nice.
Everybody say,
it's just another day in the life of Chick Del Monte, ain't nothing nice.